is now in the books.
All right, so here are the 10 candidates who took the stage in Houston last night. They hit on everything from guns to health care and immigration. Megan Chin is here in the studio with a breakdown. Megan?
Dan, this was the third Democratic debate, as you said. All candidates spoke about beating President Donald Trump, but the candidates went their own direction when the conversation switched to health care. Joe Biden, Elizabeth Warren, Bernie Sanders, and Amy Klobuchar support Medicare for all.
Of the 160 million people who like their health care now, they can keep it. If they don't like it, they can leave.
I've actually never met anybody who likes their health insurance company.
I, who wrote the damn bill, if I may say so.
And while Bernie wrote the bill, I read the bill.
As the night went on, candidates turned to another top issue, gun control. Take a listen.
Hell yes, we're going to take your AR-15, your AK-47.
Well, do you think Trump is responsible for what happened? And I said, well, look, I mean, obviously he didn't pull the trigger, but he's certainly been tweeting out the ammunition.
Candidates will return to the campaign trail tomorrow when the next debate starts. That's scheduled for October. Dan, over to you.
All right, Megan, let's see how social media